Rachel with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here today with Rocco, and he is a 1-year-old poodle. And right now, Rocco does a lot of jumping. He gets very nippy and mouthy sometimes when he's playing, and he'll nip at other dogs' legs. He does a bit of excessive barking. He doesn't usually come when his owner calls him. He'll run in the other direction. So we're going to help him along with all of that. So let's show off a little bit of what he knows now, and we'll see his progress in 2 weeks.